The lawsuit was filed by Nicholas Immisberger's parents, and it says Tiger Woods, his restaurant The Woods, and the restaurant's manager, Erica Herman, are responsible for Immisberger's death. Herman is also Tiger's girlfriend. Immisberger died on December 10th of last year when he lost control of his car on Federal Highway in Martin County. The lawsuit says his blood alcohol level at the time was 0.256. That's more than three times the legal limit. And it says he got that drunk while drinking at The Woods. Immisberger was a bartender there, and the lawsuit says he started drinking after his shift that day. The lawsuit says Tiger, the restaurant manager, and the restaurant employees all knew Immisberger was an alcoholic, and they all knew they should not have served him. On top of that, the lawsuit says Tiger and his girlfriend were drinking with Immisberger just a few nights before the accident, and also that employees and managers at The Woods knew Immisberger attended an Alcoholics Anonymous meeting the night before the accident. The lawsuit says everybody at The Woods should have known better than to serve Immisberger alcohol. And we stopped at The Woods earlier tonight. A manager there told me she was not authorized to comment. She was also not able to give us a name and phone number of somebody who could comment. We did make other efforts, but they were all unsuccessful to get comment from somebody for Tiger Woods. As for the attorneys who filed this lawsuit, they are holding a news conference tomorrow morning. That's the very latest reporting live in Martin County. Ari Height, WPBF 25 News.